In the beating death of an alpaca will spend 20 months in prison. A Butler County judge also sentenced Nicholas Reynolds to another 6 months in a maximum security facility. During today's sentencing, the judge read a statement from a psychologist saying this case should never have been moved to an adult court. Police say Reynolds and two others stole and then killed a 3-year-old alpaca named Masterpiece last February.